June, Welch was charged with several felonies, including torture. The Wayne County Prosecutor's Office says Welch viciously attacked and sexually assaulted his ex-girlfriend.
Damn, nigga, what the fuck?
36th District Court Magistrate Don White set Welch's bond at $100,000, 10% cash surety. After posting the $10,000 bond, Welch walked out.
I have to start this shit over.
By Sunday,
Welch is going to start.
Time in the world.
Prosecutors say Welch barricaded himself in his mom's apartment.
Those who look only to the past,
police and set the house on fire. He's also accused of killing his ex-girlfriend, Zalea Frazier.
I said, I'm certain to miss the future.
And critically stabbing his mom. They
should never let him out of prison.
Prime Minister Kester.
No, I can't watch this.
We almost blew ourselves up. Now, we invited you here today.
Good faith.
In the stand for us. What's going on? Internet shit, man. I ain't got no internet. Shut up the way. Creepy for no reason. Beat your ass. I need to get some metal on my arms just like that, man. Just in case there is a zombie apocalypse. I could crack niggas' skulls. Oh, shit. If I run out of bullets, I could... It's a new song in love. I need a big-ass white boy. With the ass... white mode. Come on. No. They gonna sit here and make all these games halfway. You ain't able to play it unless it's online. And then they're going to turn the fucking internet to the console. Run it back though. Keep it like that. Call me, so I can make it juicy for you. Hold on, you upload this. Hold on.